Hi, my name is Khan. I'm in grade 7 of Nguyễn Du Secondary School. Today, as a student, I will recommend my ideas about how to turn Ho Chi Minh City into the student-friendly city. To make sure you guys understand, this video will have two parts. The first part is the problem. The second part is way to resolve. Now, let's talk about the problem. At the moment, Ho Chi Minh City is the fastest growing city in Vietnam. Besides the economic benefits, it can cause a huge gap between the rich and the poor people, including children. In fact, there are around 60,000 children who need special protection because malnutrition and abuse. Children growing up from poor backgrounds are unable to access good services and resources they deserve. That's why we need to provide them the best care. Firstly, we need to make shows for children to help them express their feelings. They can talk freely about their problem, and then we will try to share and help them. Also, we can open school for ethnic minority poor children or provide medical services for free to improve their life. Next, we can make competitions that teach children good things such as role, safety rule, how to plant trees, and reward them learning tools or scholarship. Then we should tell the children about the danger of school violence, simulant, and drugs to educate them. Besides, we need to teach the children about love. People are born with love, so keep spreading love instead of hate. Secondly, parents need to balance their work and recreation to include the whole family. Make sure to balance between working and play. It will improve family love and help the children stay away from electronic devices. Now it's 2021. Parents shouldn't use their old prejudice to children. Let them be creative. Don't just think inside the box and keep the children think like you, because even parents can also make mistakes. We should support them when they do good things. Thirdly, we can build more green parks to reduce the polluted air and separate bicycle lanes for children to reduce risk of getting into accident while they work out. Last but not least, do not discriminate the children. They can choose how they were born, but they can't choose how they live. So please don't discriminate them just because they are poor or disabled. They can change their life by their invention, and maybe change your life too. These are my ideas about how to turn Ho Chi Minh City into the children-friendly city. I hope you don't forget that children are our future. So investing in building an eco and safe environment for children is like investing intelligently in our future. Thank you for watching. If you like it, please vote for me. Goodbye.